Blessing you, brothers and sisters. Today we have the 31st Sunday of Ordinary Time. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. One of the scribes came to Jesus and asked him, "Which is the first of the commandments?" Jesus replied, "The first it is, 'Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is Lord alone. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your mind, and with all your strength. The second is this, you shall love your neighbor as yourself. There is no other commandment greater than this.'" The scribe said to him, "Well said, teacher. You are right in saying he is one and there is no other than he. And to love him with all your heart, with all your understanding, with all your strength, and love your neighbor as yourself, it is worth more than all burnt offerings and sacrifice." And when Jesus saw what he answered with understanding, he said to him, "You are not far from the kingdom of God." And no one dared to ask him any more questions. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to your Lord Jesus Christ. Love God with the mind, with the soul, with the heart. It's very important because in the center of our mind, in the center of our heart, in the center of everything we do, we need to be the glory of God. In one more thing, everything we can tell you about God, but if you don't love your neighbor, it's like lying. St. John the Cos Christodom, he's told in the 4th century, if you don't see in a beggar in a gate of the church, you don't see Jesus, you don't see the Eucharist, it's very difficult to see him in an altar. Ask yourself, did you see Jesus in your neighbor? Are your fears or what you feel in a relation with your brother? We pray that we can, everything or put Jesus, God in us, we need to see with Jesus' eyes, everybody. May Almighty God bless you, the Father, as the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And the Holy Virgin be with you all the day of your life. Amen.